good from 44 yards. And the final score is the King's County Lions 23, the Clewiston Tigers 21. The King's Academy and Clewiston High School would like to thank all you fans for coming to tonight's game. Please drive safely on your way home and have a good evening.